cha-cha. It's a stationary dance, and there's not a lot of traveling going on. And the distinction is that it's all toe leads. So you're going toe. And there's also this triple step going on here. So your partner looks like this. This is a tango. Tango has very distinct sound to it. When you're dancing a tango, there's a bit of bend in the knees, you know. It's a very level dance as you move about the floor. And it's a very strong dance. There's a strong lead, a strong look as you move about the floor. This is a nightclub two-step dance. You can hear it's a very strong beat. You know, it's very sway, flowy. So it would be like, and you have this rock step going on over here. So together, look like this. So this is a waltz. And the basic characteristics of the footwork is a heel, toe, 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 heel. So by itself, for the lead, it would be heel, toe, 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 heel, and closer. And for the follow, it would be toe, heel, toe, toe, heel. So that would look like toe, heel, toe, toe, heel. And what we're going to do is a box and a basic turn. So you can see this like this.